Hey guys, David here from Nintendo 3DSblog.com. It's been a very busy day of 3DS news, mostly because gamers got their hands on a retail unit of the Nintendo 3DS and have been posting pictures of the unboxing. One photo that caught people's attention showed off 6 different cards for use with the augmented reality games. Augmented reality games are the games like target shooting that are designed in a way that makes it look like the game is merged with the real world. Unfortunately, these cards will not be used for augmented reality games that feature Nintendo characters. One of the games bundled with the Nintendo 3DS operating system is known as Star Viewer. As far as we're aware, this alone will make use of these 5 other augmented reality cards. And all this application involves is placing one of these cards down and then taking 3D pictures of a Nintendo character in the real world. So for example, you take the card with Mario on it, place it on a table, and then take pictures as if Mario was standing on your table. It's definitely not as interesting as a full-fledged game. Other than that though, we have the first high-resolution screenshots of the Nintendo 3DS eShop. The eShop itself won't be available on the 3DS until a worldwide system update in late May, but it seems like it'll be worth the wait. And just to clarify, Pilot Wings Resort will not be a downloadable title, even though it appears in the eShop. This is a special section of the eShop that allows you to view 3D videos and find out more information about games that are in retail. But that's it for now. Don't forget to leave a comment below, and I will talk to you later.